What's up, guys? Welcome back to another vlog. You know, we're already fucking morning. But yeah, we're back to another vlog, and I was gonna be recording when I'm in my car, but you can never see me, so I record when I made it to work. So yeah, I'll see you guys in a bit.
I forgot. So since I'm using my phone, like a little flashlight. But yeah, I'm gonna head up to work, and it's Thursday already. It's Thursday. Oh shit, this is what I'm saying. So it's Thursday. I'm glad. Two more days, one more day, and it's Friday. But school starts today, which just sucks. But still, so yeah, I probably have to do homework today. Man, imagine if I put my homework today, I would be so fucking bummed. What the fuck? But yeah.
Now we have the fucking tractor again. Now we have the backhoe again. Apparently, they fixed it yesterday, which I was not here. And there you go. We got it back, which is really nice to have that. But, yeah, so I'm gonna go clock in and yeah, see what else I can do. But other than that, I don't know.
Thursday, what'd you do? Dude, I was just gonna show you this.
You guys, this the Oregon Mountain.
Don't get me wrong, that looks so fucking beautiful, right? And yeah, what I was gonna do? I forgot. So yeah, we're gonna do something else today, and like I said, probably have to go to Walmart, have to buy some groceries, so I'm gonna be recording in there, you know, like always, you know, I always record something in some places, some or not, but yeah, fuck.
Then was on the other side, where it looked a little more prettier, like this one looks pretty, but on the other side looked way, oh, here you go, some clouds like that, but it didn't look pink. But yeah, I'm done with my chores I have to do in the morning, and after that I don't know what the fuck they're supposed to do. That's what happened every day, you know. Today I don't do shit, I'm just gonna do shit. Kind of, I don't. But yeah. So I actually fixed it yesterday, and I'm glad. I don't know why. But the quality is looking like this, and actually.
So I'll try to fix it. So, You know what? Can you come in the bathrooms in the mornings? The fucking freezer over there. Dude, it feels like a freezer when you're in there. Like, that's bad how all the bathrooms are in here. Since they don't have like a heater or something. Man, fuck. I have to sit in down from there for like 10 minutes, like 2 minutes. So everything is cold. I mean, everything's calmed down. But yeah, dude, freezer right there. That's how we call them. And here in the mausoleum, it's what was fucking this? So what we call the fucking freezers. And we call them because of the fucking cold. So we call them because it's cold as fuck in here. And yeah. I'm right here. So yeah, no, we call them because it's fucking cold and. Yeah, it happens, but it happens. So, I wanna know why is my camera start looking like this? Probably because it's dirty. But looking nuts, I don't know.
Well, it's just probably just me. I'm fucking bummed. Time of the day, we can go home and relax, but I can't. That's my uncle. Oh shit! What just happened? Oh my fucking gosh. Look at that little bitch ass. Yeah, that's what I thought. But yeah, you know, it's the time of the day to go home and relax, but I guess not. To go to fucking do homework. Which I have the fucking hardest classes. Not yet, but I do. But yeah, like I always said, you know, it's the time of the day you have to go to fucking do homework. But let's see if they put my homework. I hope not, but you know, that's how fucking school works. But as I was saying, you know, I'm gonna do a lot of things today. Do homework. And I don't know what else I have to do. That's something else, and yeah. So, you know, follow me on this adventure. I never do shit either way, but like, it's fine. And I have to put my seatbelt on, and it's just getting annoying. But yeah, thanks for the abuse, you know, you guys give me, and I'm actually getting better and better. I don't get better and better on this shit, but like, yeah, no tanto. Dude, this is a video. that lives in my fucking brain every single fucking day. I will show you a clip. All the fucking clip. And yeah, I'm gonna show you the clip, but you know, I have to stop vlogging after here because, dude, there's always a lot of cops. Like in this area, casually, is a lot of cops, which I get a fucking annoying. But you know, what do I have to do? I'm here and see what I do. Probably would have to go do something because I don't like being in the house not that much. Plus, because I live early at work, you know, get out of. I don't want to get copyright strike like yesterday, dude. But yeah, copyright. And yeah, probably have to do homework. I don't know. I don't think we're going to have homework until next week. I don't know. You know how school goes. But yeah, what should I do now? I have no clue to do. Like nothing. But let's see what can go to my head. You know, cause nothing goes through that shit. Sometimes, but not all the time. So I'm pretty much going to my auntie's house. I'm gonna go get something, like, cause she's gonna give us some apples and chile rellenos. You know, chile relleno goes hard every day. But yeah, dude, that's my fucking car. Not my dream car, but I mean, it's a Hemi. Who doesn't like a Hemi? You know, like I was saying, you know, who doesn't like a Hemi? Hemis are fucking badass. 5.3. And there was a fucking charger. What the fuck? Didn't you see? I don't know. How fucking broken. Gray and black. Gray and black. Gray and black. Gray and black. And dude, fuck. I used to live in that apartment over there. So I kind of hated it. Like, because I was next to my tia. So my mom just like, she was like, you know, let's go stay over here. So we had to stay over here. That's where my cousin's room is. I'm speaking like this because I don't know. Damn, I woke my ass for nothing. She was not even there. What the fuck? I don't think she's here. Well, it's missing one truck. So it was actually missing one. One. Then, no, two. Because the other one was over there. Yeah, awkward. Like, we weren't here in the apartment. But nah, I don't feel it. But, yeah, as I was saying, you know, she's not there. But, what time is it? There's barely, it's going to be one, barely one. And, so like, 9 more hours, I have to go to fucking sleep and go to work. Which, it's not bad. Hey, yeah, better, see? Hey, I'm getting a professional blogger out here. Oh yeah, I saw the fucking TikTok. What was this guy? He, you know, the guy who asked for, what do you do for a living? Oh, shit. Wait, fuck. And this fucking little guy, he was like, I'm a professional YouTuber. I was like, what the fuck? So now you have to be professional for that shit? So you have to go to school and so you can be professional. I don't think that's how it works, right? But yeah, I saw that. So like, what do you do for a living? So I came asking him. He had a fucking dude. He had a. You're like 16, 17. He was like, well, what did he say? Oh fuck. Oh yeah. He asked. He was like, what do you do for a living? He had a Ferrari. Just with that, you know, you were like, I'm a professional YouTuber. I was like, how the fuck are you gonna be a professional YouTuber? I'm not even a prof. Oh, what the fuck? There she comes. She goes, now I'm going back at it. I'm going back at it, you know? But yeah, I was like, got really confused. I was like, no, what the fuck? So I'm a professional YouTuber now? No. I'm not. Semi professional. In my way. What the fuck? Okay. I don't think I'm fucking stupid. And retarded. I mean, I'm retarded. And stupid. But like, more retarded. So let me go get that and I'll be back in the block in a bit. I should have just bought my fucking car.
And I'm still vlogging for you guys. You know what? I'll vlog when I'm in my house. It's just heavy as fuck.
I'm getting for homework. Only on like 3 classes still, but like, you already know, it's teachers. So I have this one, and this one. And this one. Which, wait, what? Students pretty much the same shit, either way. Don't tell me I'm gonna have this shit 2 times. Hold on, let me see. That's Apex. Permission. Okay, I wasn't even there. Imagine I'm already failing this class without doing shit, because I haven't done you. Why the fuck I have this class?
Hold on, let me see what the fuck is going on.
A little bit of it, which I was not even long. I don't know what the fuck I have this class for, which I already don't. I don't know what is that one for. But I have this 3 classes already. Come on, keyboard. I have to get new pictures of Corinna, you know.
Just. The fuck, yeah, the same.
Look at this background. Fuck you, FIFA. Fuck you.
But like I was saying this morning, I have a. This morning, I don't know how I was gonna set up, but you know, I have a video just right here in my brain. Check it out. So I'm gonna show you right now that clip in. Now.
Yeah. That's her thought. I can see that from a mile away. Look how she walks. She like Drake. Started at the bottom, gave me top. And now hit nigga wanna throw the hands like Millie Rock. Okay.
I finished all my shit, all my things. I'm gonna play some FIFA. It's time to get pissed. Look.
Dude, he has Cristiano Ronaldo.
Which I'm fuck. That's Cristiano Ronaldo right there. And Van Dijk over there. And Allison. I'm out. Yeah. Imagine just recording like this for a YouTube video. Fuck that.
This is bullshit, dude. Look at that shit. Look at all this bullshit shit. They gave me 4 fouls when he did more than me. Chance of accuracy 53 and 76 passing time. This game is so fucking stupid.
I've been really fucking stressed with the DMR. I'm beating fucking dreams shit.
Mice, but I mean with, not mice, yeah, with my keyboard and my mice.
Yeah. Just be careful, Dream. Oh shit. Yeah. It's right here. Forgot. So yeah, I'm converting my worlds, you know, but
yeah.
Watch out, Dream. So I came and dropped my cousin. I told you I was not gonna do anything, but I ended up coming over here. Just to block what's weird and weirder and weird. But there's a place right here, like right here we when I dropped my cousin, dude, the view to the mountain looks way better. Like it looks like you're close to them, but you're not. You know, I don't know if that makes sense, but I'm gonna show you. Let's see if I can show you a little bit. So, over there, they're right there. But when you see like in person, like you think they're close, but not close. Oh, I could just be high. No, I'm just kidding. I'm not high though. And got the hairy cuz they left the headlights on my car, the other car. So, yep. And yeah, you know, I didn't end up like the block getting fucking weird. You know, playing Minecraft, I ended up over here. So, yeah. And, what was I gonna say? I'm gonna say something. And, yeah, just see what I else do. I don't know. I have no intention to do anything today. But, you know, you never knew. You never know. Like, you never know. Look, I don't know if you can show that. Oh shit, I'm going like that. Crazy ass driver. But yeah, got my juice. Cause I bought, they bought me an orange juice. I mean, give him money, but you know, I bought the orange juice. So that's just max. And so yeah, let's head up home. And yeah, see what else I do. So I'm gonna have to go to work, like always. Oh, fucker just made a fucking big ass line on the back. And we can see it. Look at that fucking line. Cause she doesn't want to go that fucking side. Dude, this is what I'm saying when people from here from Las Cruces or just New Mexico and just in general, they suck at fucking driving. Like, damn fucking Christ, bro. Like that.
Get home. Look at that drip, though.
Yeah, I'm back. Dude, poor little car, dog. I'm gonna be honest. When I did this, oh, they crashed into me. And I tried to fix it last time. Well, I did fix it, but yeah, because I was coming from school. Damn. Yeah, I was coming from school and I just came from the back. I was like, damn, what the fuck? Yeah. Poor little car, man. It's been a lot of shit this way. Poor little.
Anything you have to have in your house?
Fucking orange juice. It's orange juice, bro. I got the cheapest one, but like,
it slips the man.
Let's do the best.
Yeah, there's been a lot of things happening this past in the United States. And it's kind of sick, though. Like, but as you think, fuck. Either way, I don't want to go to the topic, so. Yeah, I'll see you guys in the next time. Ciao, ciao.
Wake up, early mornings, late nights, hopping on a different flight. What's the meaning of life, ayy? Wake up, same-ish, different day. Make a wish, call it pray. Am I sick, am I okay, ayy? Stay up, late nights, still in pain. In my mind, it decays as I try to make a change. See the sun, see it set, feel some pain, feel regret. All the same, what is next? I'm to blame for my head, Life, it changes in many different ways, yeah. You turn the page.